Welcome back to our Smriti channel. Today we are going to talk about a small drive during Niwar cyclone. I just drove across Kanipakkam village, and all aware of this Kanipakkam Varshidhi Vinayaka temple, and I just felt to go for small shopping, kind of essentials which required during this conditions. So just watch out the conditions, situation all around the Kanipakkam village. See, I'm just driving from my home, and where I do see lot of water which accumulated because of the rain, and it's non-stop drizzle all across the day since yesterday evening. I can say around 6 it started, and no electricity, no water, and kind of no essentials for food, and most of the shops were closed due to heavy rainfall. And yeah, it's kind of cyclone situation where everybody have the same kind of problem. And we do see less vehicles across the road, and it's drive going to get some mineral water. I told, right, it's drive for personal essential drive, not wantedly done purposefully, but we went for some essentials, kind of water, mineral water, vegetables and provisions. And we head towards crossroad, and where there is a water plant located, and we just got the mineral water from that water plant. And during the drive we do noticed water on the both the sides of the road, and near that CD and Kalyana Mandapam there was big water path which was flowing through. When I tried to step towards inside, I was so scared whether is there any kind of bump or anything where more water inside, and which is flowing, hit my car engine or kind of. And just done with picking up the mineral water and just driving towards Kanipakkam again. And you can notice the water where auto is trying to cross that, and it's kind of huge water path which is going towards the pond, towards right to that building where you can see it. As I said, very less people are roaming, and water scarcity, electricity problems everywhere as heard. And there was no power, as I said, since morning 2 o'clock. And whatever water was accumulated in the tanks and all washed out, completed. And we are just looking for some water for drinking even. And we made it to water plant to get the water. Our next task is to get some provisions and vegetables. And just driving through towards Kanipakkam. See, you can see the drizzles on the windshield, and you can look at the trees. Huge breeze it is, and even I think bikes people, no idea how they are able to manage it all of a sudden when this wind increases this its speed. And it's kind of non-stop drizzling, but in between it was like pouring, downpour. But as noticed in the forecast, it's kind of storm, but it was in between heavy, and sometimes it reduces. And I'm crossing the bridge near Kanipakkam, and I do hear some noise, water flowing down the bridge, but I didn't take risk to capture that water. So if flow increases, I will try to capture that water flow in next video, and I will share it across. And this is the village called Agarampally, where only few shops were open, and I didn't find much to buy over here. Then I took left turn towards Kanipakkam. and this is the road towards Kanipakkam, and you can see the toll gate where we stepped in. Yeah, there is uncle which we just passed. He was holding an umbrella and driving his Axis scooter, but unfortunately his umbrella got turned out and he just threw it and continued his drive. And this is the toll gate when you try to step into Kanipakkam, initial one, and you can take this right to get into Kanipakkam, or else you can take the left turn here, and which will take you to Kanipakkam bus stand, where you will find a lot of parking space where you can park the car and step towards the temple. And so drizzles are still on and there is no break in between, and sometimes it's increasing and sometimes it's kind of a little, and people are okay. I can see people all around, vehicles all around, and comes kind of rush here, and only few shops were open and most of them are kind trying to buy the essentials because the conditions seems to be very tough without electricity and water. So I'm just stepping towards a vegetable and provisions shop and just returned back, and I felt to take U-turn, but I felt let's just go towards the Kanipakkam and towards the temple where the road head towards the bus stand and return towards the toll point where we come across earlier. And this is the Kanipakkam village. I can say village or small town, and most of the hotels headed here, and for your information only two banks are here, two or three banks, but two ATMs. One is SBI, which works okay, and Union Bank, alias Andhra Bank. It's kind of don't know. And this is near Varadarajula Swami Temple, where you are taking left towards bus stand, and where all the new vehicles, puja will be happening here all the time. And this is the place where, as I said, everything happens. And as soon as you go towards a little front and take left, that's the bus stand. And you can see no buses all around. It's kind of empty. And I'm just deviating from bus stand towards Agarampally village again to head to home. And there are, I forgot to say that bridge and river which beside this road, I think it named as Bahuda Nadi, and I do noticed some water sound when I was crossing the bridge, and I think there are little water which is accumulated near this Kanipakkam village and the fields around this village and getting accumulated and flowing through towards Kalavakunta reservoir. Somewhat it's far away. I can say around 10 to 15 kilometers. And I just inquired with our relatives towards west, where the forest located near Aragunda and Madhavaram villages. Heard like water flow is more over there and people are finding difficulty to cross it. Where the bridges are not being constructed, and I hope it may take half a day to reach that water till here. Probably tomorrow we may hear that there will be more water floating in the river, and I'll just take a time to capture that tomorrow and share it across. And I just joined near the toll gate again here and just heading towards Agarampally village. It was kind of cool drive, but good that I didn't find much rain during this stretch for almost 15 minutes. And there were pilgrims I do see, and it's Muhurtam, marriage Muhurtam is also there today, and people were not sure which route to take, and they stay, ask, take right or left. See, people are hanging for their vehicles to take either left or right. Yeah. And I felt to share this small drive, kuti drive, to everybody. And so this is like Kanipakam, Sri Varasiddhi Vinayaka temple village, where you, I think most of them aware of it, and I just felt to show where I just headed for my shopping today. Hope you all like this video and hit like button and subscribe more for the further videos, and kindly subscribe to our Smriti channel. And it's not just a channel, and you will have most of the stuff being shared in our channel. And we are heading towards the Bahuda Nadi bridge again, and I can hear some water sounds, as I told earlier. Probably water is getting accumulated and flowing under the bridge, and tomorrow probably I can share more about it. So keep watching us, subscribe and like our video. Thank you. Yeah, I think it started to rain again, and I need to play the wiper little more faster. And guys, keep watching us. Thank you for watching it.